You think I'm standing for a rally, eh? Anyway, thank you so much. Happy National Day. I saw the parade. The parade was beautiful this year. Y'all saw how they brought in the older generation and the younger generation together, because I feel very left out nowadays, because even I go outside, so people think I look like uncle. And children call me uncle. I feel like slapping them after all these, you know. Today in the lift also, one Chinese lady with a daughter staring, I think primary three, staring at me, you know. The same sound happened in Tekka, it's called a riot. Then the small girl tell the mother, mommy, aqua. The mother like, never shut her, no, how you know? Nowadays children, only I see all the people videoing on. You all, that's why we get stroke all, no. Because you would laugh at the same time to hold one hand, then, hand pain. I don't know why you punish yourself. Even your friend fall down also, you don't help. You take video first. One lady laughing there, very monotonous, your laughter. No, cannot change your laughter. Why every time one tone, ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. Please remove the battery. Very important. For those who don't know me, don't worry. Imagine you're watching a movie. This is Marvel. Yeah, Aquaman. So, yeah. And last year when I turned 50, I must tell you, when you turn 50, everything slow down. The older people know everything. Even you sleep also. I'm an interval performer. They're setting up. Even you sleep also. Last time, young time, your leg can be at the wall. Now cannot. Your leg there, don't come back. Like that, you must walk to TCM, you know. Like. Even go toilet, 20 years old, zah, pah, come back. Now, voila, zah. And then you thought you finished, come out, it got some more. One never ending one, I tell you. Very stressed, you know, at such an age, my God, really, really. That's why when a 20-year-old meet a 20-year-old, what they talk about? Education, let's find job, let's fall in love. When a 30-year-old meet a 30-year-old, what they talk about? Let's educate more, you know, change job, get married, have children. When a 40-year-old meet a 40-year-old, what they talk about? Divorce, stuck in the job, life is boring. But when a 50 meet a 50, what we talk about? Where to get cheap medicine, where's the best TCM. We walk past Garden Pharmacy, we see wheelchair, so we like, I'll see you soon lah. Very stressed, I tell you, you know. But whatever it is, ever since I moved to HDB, very exciting. I like the older generation. Very cute. One auntie, I'm living there 5 years already. Until today, she asked me the same question. Kumar, you stay here. And then got one auntie. Every time I go to work, I call cab, you know, because I don't want to scare my neighbor, ma. But one auntie from the coffee shop will come out, see me running to the cab, only, Kumar, chokang, ah! And then I know makeup, same auntie from the coffee shop. Kuma, offer. Yeah. But very cool, cannot get angry with them. You cannot, because they're so like, you go McDonald's now all working because CPF, never mind, let's not go there. They get 5,000, hello. After that, don't know when. So, they go and work in McDonald's, no, very stressful, no. That time I want to eat cheeseburger, my problem, right? I tell the auntie, one cheeseburger. From the counter, she screamed, you Indian, can eat beef, man? And then I'm like, Mac chicken. How is that racist? You stupid or what? Indian cannot eat beef. How is that racist? Hey, what are you talking about? Anything now, just say racist, eh? Bodo. So I changed the whole thing to like, Mac chicken. No choice already, I tell you. But Singapore is very, you know, the China people in Singapore, they create their own English now, you know. Not that they speak proper English, their own English. I went to Bugis to buy a t-shirt. I took the t-shirt, asked the China girl, got new piece or not? You know what she replied? As a last piece. I said, as a last, yes, sir, no new piece, as a last piece. Your problem was, It's very strange. And then the Pinoys don't say F, everything P. You go McDonald's, they serve you one burger with French fry. No, no, I want French fry. Yes, sir, burger with French fry. You forget your English, you know. It's like when you go to Thailand, Bangkok, with the Thai people, you can never get angry. Because Thai people will calm you down. You go to Bangkok, you say, how much this one? They say 400 baht. Can go 200, no. Why now you so no good? You give me this kind of business. No good for me, man. I just open my shop now. How to get angry, you tell me? Take la, 600 baht, take la, take la. Even when you're flying, you take aeroplane, right? I mean, most of us taken before, lah. I don't know why the pilot must always tell us, but actually telling the cabin crew, prepare for landing. Why are you telling us? We no need to know, you know. You call them and tell them, lah, irritating. And then you fly long, short flight, right? They'll give you, the waitress will come, waitress, stewardess will come with the food. Would you like an egg sandwich? Do I have an option? No. Then give, lah, what's the problem? Stress, right, I tell you. But please remember to be happy. Every problem has a solution. So don't stress too much. And all this video you're taking, all the thing you're checking on. I don't have a social media, trust me. I refuse to even go there. That's not a joke. It means you get all kinds. Oh, anyway, please remember, it's Hungry Ghost Month. So later when you're going home, anybody wave, don't wave back. It's not your friend. And a lot of Singaporeans now are very single because a lot of girls never get married. Guys never get married because 35 single already. Because by the time you pay your education loan, you go and find real money, you actually reach 35. A lot of girls single. My girlfriend single, no. I say, find a man, lah. She say, my kind of man, very hard to find. I say, what kind of man you want? She say, I want a man who love me, who will always keep me happy. We must cry together. I say, yeah, like that, marry TV lah. Stupid, you know, you tell me. Because girls don't understand men, men don't understand women. I will explain to you now. Girls don't understand men. I know men. I was a man before. Men cannot multitask. They think they can. Morning, taking a dump in the toilet and using Facebook. That's not multitasking. When man driving his car, her friend sitting next to him, halfway driving, the friend say, hey, you see there's a hot girl standing there. He cannot reply because cannot multitask. Until it's the destination. Yeah, I saw. Who you saw? And man, you don't understand women. Do you know to do stand-up comedy is very hard when you're someone like, you know, distracting, but it's just that we got used to it in so many years, right? And man, you don't understand women. I also explain to you about women because I'm almost there. Yeah. Sometimes go toilet also problem. Sit or stand. Forget. Man, you don't understand women. Let me explain about women. Women are like dolls. If you're lucky, you get Barbie doll. If you're unlucky, you get Annabelle. I with makeup, Barbie doll. Without makeup, Anne with bells. Only for the smart one, slow one, don't bother thinking, huh? You better laugh. Don't later take grab car, sit inside alone. The grab driver, siawa. It's true, because a lot of marriage not working already, because wife also working now, cannot, husband cannot say anything, go ask the wife, got dinner or not, huh? I also work, ma. Go down and buy like your mother died. That's why a lot of girls marry Ang Mo men, because Ang Mo men very romantic, wake up in the morning, good morning darling, how are you, did you have a good sleep, we cannot follow. Chinese husband wake up, tell the wife, good morning, ho. Go to work, good morning, MRT wait for you. And the Indian husband cannot tell the wife good morning because she's praying. She's praying for the whole family. It's true, I'm telling you, it's very stressful. No, that's why Ang Mo man very good. My girlfriend married Italian man, no. I said, what's so good? She said when she's showering, he pops champagne. to drink. No, he come to the toilet, spray on her. Huh? Singaporean, how to follow? Champagne, very expensive, you know. So Chinese husband, when your wife showering, you pop Tsingtao beer. Cheaper lah, cheaper lah. Malay wife showering, husband spray Milo dinosaur. Wow, not bad, eh? Anyway. So please remember to smile. Be happy, do whatever you want to do in life. Please remember, get married, but don't have, I mean, I would say this, lah, because nowadays children very rude, no. My time children, mother say cross the road, we just cross. Now you tell your son, cross the road, for what I must cross? You cross our Japan home, you go, lah. The mother, I put you back inside. And people are so stressed out now, no, so people are talking to themselves. I see a lot of people below my block talking to themselves, I don't know why. Even at the bus stop, the auntie the day, I should take this bus, or this bus will go Ang Mo Kio Hub. I'm like, auntie, loop bus, only one bus, you no choice. Even that day at my coffee shop, I was having chicken rice. The uncle from the drink stall came and asked me, Kuma, what drink you want? Uncle coffee with milk. He can shout, a kopi susu chipien ho, and then he go inside and do himself. I hear something move over the stage. I thought it's going to sing or what. You want to be happy, always have a fat friend. You'll be very happy, tell me. Skinny friend, no good. I go out my skinny girlfriend, I can get heart attack. Open the menu, ayah, this one fried, ayah, this one cannot, ayah, this. Then don't eat, lah. My fat girlfriend always smiling because thinking about what to eat next. That day my fat girlfriend asked me, you got to try mala or not? No, I got to try Ravi, I got to try Shankar. Who is mala? She say, mala, not Indian girl. La. Oh. That was for the smart people. La. Okay, it will come to you, it will come to you. So remember, it's so hot. My God, the weather is so hot. You know, when I shower, I come out, I put deodorant, this armpit smelly, you know. No matter how glamorous you are dressed, armpit smell all the same. Unless you are from some country, some people they smell, wow. The armpit smell, it's not body odor, it's body odor di pare. I think Chanel buy, I don't know la, who la. And please remember to always go home and husband, be nice to your wife. Wife also be nice to your husband. Please, wife, don't be stingy. What's your problem? Is your husband one? You know, husband go outside fine, you know. But husband sure get caught. You know why nowadays men stupid? All buying the latest iPhone, screensaver your face. Husband sleeping, wife take the handphone, put on his face. Husband cannot do to wife, because wife sleep, no makeup. He put on her face straight away, direct call mother-in-law. Hey, chalat. You see, that's why I never got married. It's never going to happen. Don't worry. My mother still hope. She got this hope that one day I'll still get married. I told mom, at 50, you still think I get married. Huh? Maybe you marry, you know, Indian very drama. Maybe you marry a girl, you will change. Huh? I told my mother, if I marry a girl, next time we go for a wedding, my sari more glamorous than hers. Stress, right? Life. Anyway, I give you a famous line before I go because it's too hot. I cannot take in my inside panties all wet. I don't know how you all can sit. No, not bad, eh? So actually, some of the singer all I never heard before, no? I'm just telling you honest, ma. As if you all know. You also don't know, right? That's why. sorry, it's my bad. My generation. Because my generation, we still don't get the smart nation thing, you know. Cashless society. Singaporean, how long are they cashless society? Every month, no money. Then they say, live healthy. How to live healthy? You order food, come direct to your house. And why all these food delivery name must have animal name? Food Panda. Deliveroo. Kangaroo go deliver. Honest B. Have you ever heard of a dishonest B? So when I turn 60, I want to open my own food delivery. 24 hour called Food Pondan. And I'll serve you with makeup, okay? Don't play. You open the door, I'm like, hello. I am part boy, part girl. Here's your pad thai. Anyway, I give you my famous line. What's the true meaning of life? A lot of people don't know the true meaning of life. True meaning of life is not just about coexisting in the world. It's about living your life, celebrating your life, do something with your life. We are all born for a reason. Never take things for granted. It is not about the 1 million in the bank. It's whether you're going to wake up tomorrow or not. Thank you so much. God bless.